Former FDC Forum President Dr. Kizza Besigye has faulted President Museveni for glossing over the recent wave kidnappings and illegal detentions in his TV address yesterday. Mr. Museveni has arrogantly confirmed in a live TV address that both before and after the just-ended Ugandan general election, he oversaw the violation of Uganda's constitution and laws on human rights and freedoms. Besigye said kidnappings and illegal detentions are not allowed according to the constitution. All citizens of Uganda shall have the right and duty at all times to defend this constitution, and in particular, to resist any person or group of persons seeking to overthrow the established constitutional order, and to do all in their power to restore this constitution after it has been suspended, overthrown, abrogated, or amended contrary to its provisions. In his address, Museveni said security agencies are responsible for the people who have in the past been reported as missing. He said that because of the November 18 and 19 deadly protests that were sparked by the arrest of the National Unity Platform presidential candidate Robert Kyagulanyi, security deployed heavily within the Kampala metropolitan area and the parts of the country. The heavy deployment was meant to ensure peace during the January 14 polls.
How do you push a presidential candidate like that? How?